Very good morning to all of you. In the second session of multimedia system, we will see about the following things. First of all, we will take a brief review of the first session, what we had done in the first session. You know that we have seen about entropy coding. So what is entropy and other things we have seen? In that we have seen a Shannon-Fano coding and binary Huffman codes. So we will spend some time to revise the thing. In today's session, we will start from non-binary Huffman codes. That is, apart from base 2, now if it is base 3, base 4, if you are using, then how can you use the Huffman codes? Next topic is extended N Huffman code. Extended N Huffman code is used to improve the compression ratio. So we will see about that. By using it, how can you improve the compression? In entropy coding, the next algorithm is arithmetic codes. Similar to Huffman code, now it's a new algorithm with us called arithmetic codes. So we will see about it. Basically, in arithmetic code, we are not assigning a code to each symbol, but we are assigning a code to the series of symbols. That is a string of symbols, right? So actually we are assigning a tag to a series of symbols or a string. During this process, there are some issues also or implementations of this arithmetic codes. We will see in that we will face some issues also. So we will raise these issues and then we will talk about how to resolve these issues. Thank you so much.